thousand years in the distant future, mankind is taken to living under the ground, irrevocably entangled in a web of his own technology.
Mother, you must come, if only to explain to me what is the harm of visiting the surface of the Earth.
No harm, but no advantage either. The surface of the Earth is only dust and mud, no advantage. The surface of the Earth is only dust and mud, no life remains on it, and you would need a respirator, or the cold of the outer air will kill you.
The machine stops. E.M. Forster's 1909 dystopian fable eerily prophesizes a world which lately doesn't seem too far-fetched. Narrated by M.J. Hahn. Featuring Mike Bennett.
I woke up in this room. The worms had vanished, and I was surrounded by artificial air, artificial light, artificial peace.
Sally Clausen.
Don't. Do not talk of these terrible things. You make me miserable. You are throwing civilization away.
And Tristy Taylor.
They were once called the roof of the world, those mountains. They seemed to be an impenetrable wall that touched the stars. It was supposed that no one but the gods could exist above their summits.
Presented in three parts, after which you'll never look at your iPad or iPhone the same way again.
Is there any hope, Kuno?
None for us.
It's time to start listening before it's too late.